Joining us, we begin tonight with a startling announcement out of Anne Arundel County. 11 News has learned that the police chief is stepping down amid fallout from the indictment of the county executive.
Yeah, the state prosecutor says they're closing the criminal investigation of Chief James Teare upon his retirement on August 1st. 11 News reporter Kim Dacey has been following our big story all day. She joins us live at Anne Arundel County Police Headquarters in Millersville with more details. Good evening, Kim.
Well, good evening, Stan. Everyone involved is being tight-lipped about this retirement. Both Chief Teare and County Executive Leopold would only comment through brief two-sentence statements acknowledging the retirement. But the Fraternal Order of Police had plenty to say.
We're going to look terrible after all this is said and done.
President of the Fraternal Order of Police, O'Brien Atkinson, reacts to the news that Anne Arundel County Police Chief James Teare is retiring effective August 1st. The retirement comes after County Executive John Leopold was indicted earlier this year on charges of misconduct in office, in part for allegedly using police records to do illegal background checks on his political opponents. Chief Teare was named in the indictment, stating he knew about some of the allegations but did nothing.
Well, I'm not surprised at all. I think we anticipated that this would come about. You know, he's going to get his retirement. He's going to get his drop payment.
The state prosecutor was the first to announce the retirement Wednesday, declining to comment further. In a statement, prosecutor Emmett David said, quote, in light of his retirement, the state is closing its criminal investigation of Chief Teare. It is important to resolve this matter without any further disruption to the effective functioning of the police department at a time when it is reorganizing and the Anne Arundel County executive is under indictment. Our office believes that this resolution is in the best interests of the citizens of Anne Arundel County.
If there are criminal accusations, I think he should have his day in court, and he should be able to stand up and say, hey, this is what I'm accused of, this is not true, and, you know, let the process play out.
Atkinson says he thinks the chief cut a deal with prosecutors to testify against Leopold at his trial in exchange for dropping his own criminal investigation. He says he's glad Teare is stepping down. The FOP has wanted that to happen since their no confidence vote this spring. Wednesday afternoon, the county executive's office announced as of August 1st, the acting police chief will be Major Pamela Davis.
We need somebody who is willing to stand up to the county executive and willing to stand up to the council and let them know what is happening here.
Major Davis has been on the force since 1993. She will also be the first female police chief for Anne Arundel County. Reporting live in Millersville, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.
All right, Kim, thank you.